What's up, guys? MathGammy here, and today you could see my face. Yeah, you could see my face now. So now I could finally play games while you could see my reactions and my voice. I already made another video with my voice today. So I hope you're having fun in this March break. And before we start this video, I want you to subscribe, hit the like button, and smash the notification buttons. So today we're playing a game that I really like called Inner Space. I just got it. Now I'm gonna go through all through the whole game with you. Not the whole game, just I'm gonna make parts. Play. Like I said, today I will be playing a game called Inner Space with my face cam. So now you could see me and see what I'm doing. So I barely played any of this game. So I won't know that much. Literally, I just played the first part and then I quit. So then I could play it with you. New game. Start a new adventure. The controls in this game are really weird. It's so hard to play. Wind created the inverse and keeps its world intact. The ancients built great networks to harness the energy called wind. The ancients prospered, but this world would not last. Demigods arose and drained the universe, the world needed. I can't read that part. It is said that the ancients tried to escape the universe, but failed in their last hour. Now the world and secrets await.
Enter.
Yeah, are we an archaeologist? I wonder what this guy supposed to be. So, I forgot how to play already. So up is down, and down is up. Just rolling. Yeah. Oh. So this is how you move left and right. Yeah, on right. How do you move forward? Oh, shift. This is the part that was super confusing. For something. Confused. This game is really hard to play. Oh my, the controls are literally the hardest thing. pace. I think this is the go forward and this is go backwards, I think. I don't know. Left mouse button. To what? Keep the orb on the center of the... It's gonna be hard. So hard to aim at this thing. What? Let's see, is this backwards and this is, I don't know. Okay, so. Oh, I almost missed it. So I hope you guys are enjoying this. Wait, 5 rocks. This is hard. I didn't break it. Why is this not working? Sorry guys, I just had to do something. But now I'm back. I hate that when you attack it with your ring, it only scratches it. So hard. How did I not break that? Finally. 2 in a row. One more rock. Look, this is what happens when you scratch it, when you attack it with the ring. It literally just scratches it. No! Yes! What's this supposed to be? Diving into the water. Exit water. This is much easier than flying. I feel like a fish. So confused. So now we're gonna start the game. So just into the game. Hello. Is anybody there? Dot dot dot. The unit shows no reactions of to internal stimuli, despite having components of language comprehension. I'll try again. Cartographer, can you hear me? Yes, it worked. Greetings, my fellow life form. I am an archaeologist and now that you've been activated, don't quite know where to begin. Suppose that's a proper place to start. You, my friend, are an autonomous flying machine. The first our world has seen in great deal of time, most likely since the time of the ancients. But where are humans? Is it only like boats and planes? I constructed you from designs that I found in one of their relics, and now here you are, alive, and more so speaking to me. Outstanding, you're asking questions. Now I don't believe you were programmed to ask. All right, let's talk more discovery. It's time to go to work. Hopefully you didn't skip your flight simulation, because you're about to get a crash. Something's wrong with my grammar today. Because you're about to get a crash course in relic collection. So let's test those wings and collect it, then bring it back to me. to analyze. I can't wait to see what it is. One last thing. Yes? For now, you should stick to air. Your current airframe does not have the ability to do it. Okay. I'll still try to go in water. Good luck. I'm going in water. That's the first thing I'm gonna do. Left mouse. I can't dive. It's gonna be hard. So confusing when I play this game. I got it. Ancient battery. Pick up. A battery. Plug in. Remove. Yes. Plug in. Remove. Okay. I get it. Plug in. Please, game. I get it. Yes. The ancients were... Okay, now what do we do? Okay, I finally got out of that screen. I'm in water. Oh. I want to try that one more time. Oh, it just gets me out of it as soon as possible. Okay. Landing. Okay, I got it. Nice job. Send me the relic so I can analyze it. Yeah, I wasn't using E and Q. Maybe that's why it was so hard. Wind. Just give me a moment to study it. Why don't you take a chance to bring it? I'll notify you when the analyzation is complete. See you soon. Bye. Oh, colors. I don't have anything around. Talk. Okay. Back. So what do I do now? Yeah, is this... I think it would be much easier if I use this. I don't even know where the water is. I think the water. Okay, now I know where things are. Yeah, I think it's easier to use E and Q instead of rolling, then going up. I think it says E and Q are much easier. Confused. We're available. Go to the archaeologist. Okay. I am going to him. He's like a submarine or something like that. Back here. Oh my, relic is so ordinary. Ordinary find. If my hypothesis is correct, it may allow us to explore five far greater reaches than I first thought. Would you like to hear? Fine. See this relic is a large reservoir of wind. The main source of energy for the inverse. A device uses wind to activate ancient technology. For instance, it opened the door. Now you could interact with ancient technology. If you open that door, what else can it activate? Beyond this cave lies the inverse. I spent my days exploring inside. sorry. In silence, journeying throughout abandoned structures, hoping to find anything the ancients may have left behind. By collecting and studying the relics, okay, I accidentally skipped that. As with this room, the gates of the inverse have been shut for a long time, but you can open the way. I'll just skip through this part. So now, he said we're gonna go somewhere. Where are we going? Oh, I think he told me to check the menu. Yeah, I wanna go through it. Okay. I think he told me to check the in my inventory. I think this is a boost. This. Okay, so we have to go in there. Okay. Let's go. I forgot. I keep getting mixed up with W and S. Okay. This is a long walk. I think we came back to the same place. Oh, nice lightning rod. You'd like to know more about, is there anything you'd like to know? Before we continue, I have to end this video, so I hope you liked this video. Before we end this video, I want you to hit the like button, hit the notification button, and smash the subscription button. So, bye!